Let's look at a numerical on a rope drive. The question says a pulley of groove angle 45 degrees, dia 4 meters and having 15 grooves is used to transmit power. The angle of contact is 170 degrees and mu is 0.30. The maximum tension in the ropes is 1 kilonewton and the mass of the rope is 15 kilogram per meter length. Determine the velocity of the pulley for maximum power condition. Okay, so for the maximum power condition, I would say that the velocity would be given as under root T max upon 3 into mass. Now the maximum tension that it can have is 1 kilonewton. That's 1000 newtons upon 3 into 15. That's the mass per unit length. And that would give you a value of 14.91 meters per second. Okay. Now from here we need to calculate the RPM of the pulley. So that would be 60 times velocity upon pi into d. Now d is 4 meters. So this would be 60 into 14.91 upon pi into dia is 4. That would give you 71.2 RPM. 71.2 RPM. Now for maximum power, we know that the centrifugal tension is 1/3 of the maximum tension. Okay, so maximum tension is 1000 newtons by 3, it gives you 333.33 newtons. So that is the centrifugal tension. Alright, so with centrifugal tension calculated, the maximum tension we know, we can find out the tension in the tight side, which is T max minus TC. So this is 1000 minus 333.33, which will give you 666.67 newtons. That is the tension in the tight side. Now we know theta, which is 170 degrees, and we know mu, and we also know the groove angle 2 beta. So beta is 22.5. Okay, this is beta. So I can find out mu e, which is 0.3 upon sine 22.5. Alright, so I can easily calculate T2 as T1 upon e to the power mu e into theta. So when you put in the values, you will get T2 as 65.12 newtons. 65.12 newtons. Okay, so this is T2. So now we have T1, we have T2, we can easily find out with the help of velocity the power transmitted by one rope, and you have a total of 15 ropes because you have 15 grooves. Okay, so power transmitted by one groove is T1 minus T2 into velocity by 1000, that would give you kilowatts. Okay, so it will be T1 is 666.67 minus 65.12 into velocity is 14.91 by 1000, and that would give you 8.97 kilowatts. So that is the power transmitted by one rope. You have a total of 15. So total power would be 15 into P1. So that would be 15 times 8.97, which gives you 134.5 kilowatts. So that is the maximum possible total power that can be transmitted through this arrangement. So I hope you have understood the entire chapter on belt, chain and ropes. After this, we'll move on to the next topic and talk about cams.